Hey, blessed babes, this is the Kalia Show, just in case you didn't know, and I'm back with another video. Woo! So, as you see from the title of this, we are going thrifting for the very first time. It is about, what time is it?
9 o'clock on the dot.
No, it's not.
This is wrong.
Because I was going to say, I wanted to be out the door by
10 o'clock.
It's about 10 o'clock. We like a whole hour behind, but anywho, we are going thrifting. We have a trip coming up to Puerto Rico.
Okay, with all the poppies.
Right, and we need to be popping. So we wanted to go look in thrift stores and just see what we can find. And we would love for you guys to come along with us. So with that being said, let's get it.
Here we are, Kalia. At the Goodwill. She smell like Dookie a little bit, look.
Huh?
Huh?
What'd you say?
What'd you say? Like Dookie a little bit.
I said what?
Hmm?
What are you saying?
I don't know. Hit a little bit.
Let's see what these chips say. Does anything say no before?
Donation senders, por favor, no deje sus donaciones. Aquí que cuando estamos cerrados, la policía considera dejando no donaciones. Cuando estamos cerrados, una violación de ley. Los veledores serán procesados. How'd I do?
You did pretty good. My turn, okay, ready?
Uh-huh.
Por favor, no dejes sus donaciones.
No
dejes. Don't leave your shit here when we're closed. La policía considerará dejando donaciones cuando estamos cerrados una violación de ley y los violadores serán procesados.
It don't say nothing about not reporting though. I ain't bet.
Basically telling you don't leave your shit outside.
What the fuck? What's in here? What the fuck?
Do they have clothes in here? It just looked dirty, dude. What the hell is going on?
I don't know about you, but it ain't a crime.
Everything just looks a hot mess. What in the fuck is that?
And they donated it.
Why would somebody donate that? They should have donated that to the trash can.
Let's go. I'm about to get heebie-jeebies in.
Is it clothes on that side?
I just clean my body so good with just soap.
On that side?
Oh, we going to the other side?
I'm sorry. The shit in here just looks trashy.
But this is not like the dude. Like, the one in my house is free.
I'm highly confused. If you let me. Everything looks dusty.
He seen me earlier.
So we are about to leave. This was a failed mission. I don't know what kind of. Look at that. Excuse me. Everything's in box. Oh, we can't even go out that way. We gotta get out of here. I look crazy. I look like I blend in with this place. Got to go. All right.
Oh. the first store didn't work, so now we're at a new one.
Store number two. Let's give it a go.
Saver.
I've never been here, guys.
I love Savers. I'm sorry. I always find good things in here. Yes, I shop at thrift stores.
Making fun of me because I ain't shaved my legs. Look. I don't care. Natural beauty. That's what it's called.
That's not cute. It's like, because if you look at my legs ain't shaved either, but that's okay. Because who gonna check me, period?
Okay,
now
this is more organized.
Yes, girl, I told you. Oh, did you lock the... Oh, I don't got the keys this time. Hey, buddy.
You...
Oh, you look cute. Look at me. Hey, you're natural. Look at how... Now let's talk. Let's just talk. First of all, y'all remember how it was in the other school. And then you just come in here, it's like
so
completely
much
different. You could find everything
the
you
real
look
Jesus.
For. Hallelujah, not the fake one. Yeah, I like that. With some heels or something.
Wear it like off the shoulder or something.
Yeah. See, bring it.
We're in the men's section, y'all. Hey. Look at all the men's underwear.
That's all right.
Good things are hot.
That's cute though, for real.
It is cute.
You know, that's what bitches wearing this summer anyway.
I'm not bitches.
Well, you gonna be with that shirt.
So we're still in the men's section. Found this cute little bright yellow for Jazz. How much? Look at that.
$2.99.
$2.99, period. We can style this up. We can either cut it up or wear it as a dress. Oh, me, oh my. Twerk something, girl.
Twerk something, girl.
Hey, 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 hey.
Let me see that. Yeah, that's cute. I mean, you could finesse it into something. Maybe cut like this. You could cut this joint.
I just hit myself in the face. Did y'all see that?
That's embarrassing. You could maybe cut this shit like that and then like put something on there to maybe tie it together to make your titties come out with some heels.
Yeah.
You struggling.
I think this is pretty cute though.
Yeah.
Or even for you.
I'm not wearing that.
Why not?
I don't want that.
You don't know.
What I don't do like that? Like these is throwing me off. Like what the fuck? I'm gonna put my phone in there. And shit.
Yep. Some lip gloss. This look like my style today.
Yeah, anyway, you wearing that outfit right now?
Put that in there. Just throw it in the bag.
Okay. Just throw it in the bag.
What's these yellows?
Oh, I like that yellow. Saint is it plain?
Saint Paul.
Oh, if it was plain, I would have caught.
Hey y'all. Do I need this?
For what, sis? Train. Delish! Begging. No, absolutely. That's like one of my father got. My daddy got that shirt on. Good, got that shirt in white. He weighed in the summer to the club now. We're very cheap shoppers. But it's cute. Like, watch. In Puerto Rico, y'all gonna be like, oh, y'all cute as fuck. But whole time we got all that shit from the table. You feel me? Period.
This is like a dress.
Oh, that's cute, girl. What up? Yeah, I will wear that with some. Like, put some heels. Period. Hmm? I already have one. We have neon already. This one you could. This is small, so you could make it like a shirt, like a cute shirt. Like you could cut this off.
That or this one.
This one.
Oh, alright. That's both could, largest, huh?
Yeah. Cause that's a little. That's gonna fit tighter.
This one.
Yeah. You could cut this off for real, and then like, I don't know. I wanna get a big black t-shirt. And cut it up.
So good.
I want to get a big black t-shirt, cut it up, and bleach it. And wear it with some jeans and some heels. That's what I want to do.
That's a good idea.
I might do that.
Maybe yep. Somebody else in Puerto Rico will wear that. Turn. For Daisy.
What you worried about? For everybody? We already be matching in this color, bro. Really? We already matching one
this
night.
One I'm doing what? You cutting it off?
You could cut, no, what's the, is that the one I'm talking about?
Yeah,
you can cut this off, cut all that off, and make it like, so it's off the shoulder or something like that, or it's like a hanging shirt, and then you could maybe do something else, I don't know.
Yeah, found it, it's something on the back. You could bleach it off.
No, but mustard ranch, you keep breaking your heart.
I don't even know what that means. That would have been perfect though.
Right, but I could get this from Michael. They got this.
Oh, alright.
That's why I want the price, but I want it. Is that plain?
We walk by faith, not by sight.
Oh,
period. That's nice.
What's that?
We walk by faith, not by sight. Corinthians.
I'm about this. I'm gonna buy this just because.
Just because.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Walk by faith, not by sight, oh baby
God,
girl.
God, you know what, friend?
Do y'all like this, or am I just grandma? I really like this.
Mm-hmm.
With the cute little.
I'm gonna make some.
Is this a darling? This is darling. I think I really want this.
You want a nightgown?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It says she got long feet. I said I got a long back. Period. Embrace it.
But look at the minute my feet was extra long. Look. Don't show the vlog. Look.
I thought you was doing it for the vlog.
Look at him.
Oh, so, I'm sorry. Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine. Look.
Ah, they hurt too. They not comfortable.
Look at these, y'all. Barely even worn. The ridges is still there on the bottom.
And I got some new slides. Look, y'all. I got new slides. Period. You know, I got some slides on my feet right now. Look.
Got some black slides. Those are cute.
Fuck.
But I really like these with one of these skirts. They can be a yellow skirt. I'm
look.
We about to go have a try on haul.
Look.
Yes.
The new slides. Who this?
Ew. Heard you. Hello. Here we go. So Jasmine,
we gotta come back
when we're
hitting the 50% off.
I think our
50% off sale.
I'm gonna do a try-on haul for y'all later on with all the stuff that I got. But I realize I got way more bottoms than I do tops. I don't have no tops. I mean, any tops.
Alright, I don't got no tops.
My mother's gonna be like, Kalia, that's not correcting on. I meant to say I don't have any tops. I like your jacket. That's cute. Really? Nice.
I want a soda.
My nightgown, that's cute.
So what's your prediction? How much is it done?
Oh, right.
50.
I'm gonna say like 50, 60.
I'm gonna say 50.
Let's see.
I'm gonna say 75.
75, 47 right now? I got so much more to go. Maybe 100.
No, I'm gonna say 75.
75?
All right. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
65, 70. 70.
Let's see, because the shoes are 10.
75 is my guess.
75? I'm gonna agree with you. Or 80.
Yeah.
Don't change your prediction. We're done.
It's 80.
She said 80. I say 80.
So the shoes are 10. How much is the flip flop?
A nice little Savers bag. Shop. Reuse.
Reimagine. That's what we doing.
Sure. That's fine. Thank you.
So yeah, guys, altogether we spent $100 for 4 pairs of shoes.
Well, you got 2 and I got 2?
I got 2 because I got the beach flip-flops and then them slides.
No, not 100. 80 plus 30 is what?
Oh, 110.
I thought
it said 71. I'm sorry. Yeah, so we spent $110. Okay. 78.51 and I spent $29.09.
Está mejorando.
And then watch. I'm gonna come right back in here on Monday.
Yes, I'm happy about
I'm
my
so
purchase.
You
know, sometimes when you go to the store and you don't feel good about your purchase. Well, today I feel
Yeah, you know how like when you spend $80 on like 3 things, you be like, why not do that? Then you come here.
We feel good about our purchase.
Because
right?
We bought hella stuff like hella cheap, period. What? Oh, I had the keys.
No, look. They sit right on my chin. Oh! Crazy hair day. Hold the cart, please. Thank you.
Oh, we ain't need this cart. We could have left it.
Next.
Oh, it smells like Dookie a little bit.
What, dude?
Don't hit their car.
What the hell? I ain't gonna notice it anyway. You are annoying.
Ooh! It's hot in here. It's time to go home. What time is it? I have to do someone's makeup at 1:30 and it's... Oh my god, I look crazy. At 1:30 and it's currently 12:30.
Come on, Jasmine. I'm hot.
Woo! Let me see if my drink is still cold. Mm-hmm. I don't really even like this. Stick to Starbucks for drinks. Here come this. Your butt stink.
Don't you use these on your butt. You do. You do use these on your butt.
Well, that's all for this episode, folks. Thanks for coming thrifting with us. Stay tuned for part two, our try-on haul.
Peace. And we DIY the
suck. Oh, and our DIYs. Our DIY/try-on haul.
Try-on haul. Period.
Bye, bless, please.